Mezico, when he got the word, he said, I suppose you've heard about rations. Well, I rushed up to Kohl's to the toilet paper aisle, and I could hardly believe my eyes as a group of customers took down the delivery guy. The shelves are empty, the people want more. The service desk is rationing, you're only getting four. Come on, Aussies, get a grip. All the people in the world need to shit. Coronavirus is here and it's probably gonna stay. And hoarding all the groceries won't make it go away. Now you gotta learn to share with your fellow humans today. We've gone through the fires, we've gone through the floods. All pulled together when the going gets tough. All Australians. Now we've gone through the stores and our trolleys are high. Guess people are accruing a lot of flybys as a truck pulls in with another round of supplies. The shelves are empty, the people want more. The service desk is rationing and you're only getting four. Come on, Aussies, get a grip. All the people in the world need to shit. Coronavirus is here and is probably gonna stay. And hoarding all the groceries won't take it all away. Now you've got to learn to share with your fellow humans today. Bazza called back and asked what I'd seen. He said, I know how to help. Get back on the toilet. He said, now shops are empty, but I've got six rolls. If you can get some, we'll be home and host. Let's go to the pub for a beer. The shelves are empty, the people want more. The service desk is rationing and you're only getting four. Come on, Aussies, get a grip. All the people in the world need to shit. Coronavirus is here and it's probably gonna stay. And hoarding all the groceries won't make it go away. Now you've got to learn to share with your fellow humans today. Yes, you've got to learn to share with your fellow humans.